There's a lot of misconceptions about lighting, which one's the best, which one's better than the other one. Like you said, you don't have to replace lamps. The best way to look at it is when you're trying to grow corals and keep corals, okay, they require X amount of optical energy, which means it requires X amount of work to create the optical energy needed. So for example, LEDs are a great option. I'm not saying one is better than the other because it's really application based.